Hey, good morning, friends.
Good morning.
Yo.
Hola.
So it's 23rd of May and it's 9:47 a.m. in the morning. And we are here at Shanti Stupa. It's a beautiful place and it's really very silent. As Nishikant is not with us because morning 6:30 a.m. he left for Khadungla. I was not feeling well and Iggy wanted also to rest.
Yes.
So we rested in our rooms. And we didn't went anywhere. So we decided if Nishikant is not here, when he comes back from Rohtang, till then we can visit the places around the Leh city. See how cute is that dog?
Yes.
I will show you how cute is that dog. Check that out. He is fluffy like a teddy.
And his brother on the right hand side.
Yeah. And there's one more in black. That's a black and white combination. Yeah, very nice. And that's the beautiful Leh city. So that's the Shanti Stupa and we decided we will just wander around the city till the Nishikant comes back, then we'll go back to our hotel room. And even Iggy is happy with this planning.
Yeah? Yes, yes.
So we are visiting our first spot, that is Shanti Stupa. Yeah, check this beautiful view.
What is that?
I don't know. Yeah, that's the structure of Buddha. Picture of Buddha, sorry. So we are here at the top of Shanti Stupa and that's the beautiful Shanti Stupa, right? And as it is mentioned here at what height and distance it is. Yeah, I took out a nice video about this and yes, Iggy.
Hi.
Yeah, we are enjoying.
Very much.
Very much. Yeah.
Very much.
Yeah, very much. Without Nishikant.
He will join us later on.
Yeah, but he will miss all these things.
Yeah, he'll miss this.
Right.
He knows a lot about culture, so this should be something he will love it.
Right.
Yeah, because he's a well-known guy in history, and that should be very good.
Right, right.
So if he was here, he will tell us a lot of things about this monastery.
Okay, right. We are here at Sangla La Pass, 17,000 feet above. Yeah, see there, and it's freezing cold out here. You can see the snowy mountains. Yeah, It's really really cold. We had tea and Maggie, and that are our bikes. Yeah, and we have got good company of friends, so really it's very nice for us to ride till Pangong. It will take more to 1.5 or 2 hours to reach there. So we'll see you from there. It's really cold. Take care. Bye. Good morning, friends. It's 24th of May, and today we are here at Pangong PSO Lake, and we are here at hotel rooms. He's a new riding friend. That's our group. We have joined a new group. They are also with us riding from Lama Yaru till here, and we will be riding till Chandigarh together. Yeah, after that also. So introduce yourself, bhai.
My name is Ashish, and yeah. I'm a rider from Bevadi,
Rajasthan.
Rajasthan.
Right. Darshan.
Hey guys, how are you? I'm from Faridabad. Now we are at Pangong Lake.
Yeah.
Weather was quite good.
Yesterday weather was very chilling. It took us nearby to 8 p.m. in the evening to reach here, and I was not feeling well. So thanks to these guys, they had one pillion partner, Harsh Bhai. उन्होंने मेरी गाड़ी चलाई, जिसके कारण मैं अपने पाजी, क्या नाम है पाजी का?
मोनी पाजी.
मोनी पाजी के साथ बैठ गया ये एवेंजर बाइक पे, और ये अपने आशीष भाई की गाड़ी, ये मेरी गाड़ी, और ये अपने निशिकांत की गाड़ी. तो मुझे, मेरी तबीयत कुछ ख़राब थी, तो इसलिए मैं गाड़ी पे बैठ गया उनके साथ बैठ के. मैं इधर तक किसी तरह स्ट्रगल करके आया, और रात को हमने बहुत इन्जॉय किया. अभी तो मेरी तबीयत बहुत ठीक है, और सबके सब लोग फ्रेश अप हो रहे. और अभी हम आपको दिखाते लेक का व्यू, जो यहाँ से काफ़ी अच्छा दिख रहा है. और ये होटल है, यहाँ पे हम ठहरे, पेंगोंग होटल द नेम ऑफ द होटल. सो या आई विल शो यू द व्यू फ्रॉम हियर ऑफ द लेक. इट्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड द क्लाइमेट इज़ क्वाइट प्लेजेंट. रात जैसे ठंड नहीं यहाँ पे, अभी हम चल तो सकते. एंड या आई वॉज हैविंग प्रॉब्लम फॉर ब्रीदिंग ऑल्सो, एनी हाउ एवरीथिंग इज़ फाइन नाउ. So there are the mountains and valleys this side. That side is the road from where we came, and we are going to go 2 to 3 kilometers further to take some pictures and all, because yesterday it was late night, so we didn't took. और हमारे हर्ष भैया, आज भी मैंने उनको बोला कि मेरी गाड़ी चला लो भाई, बहुत ठंड लग रही थी. इफ़ आई विल फील गुड, if I will feel good, then I can ride. If I will not feel good, then he is going to ride my bike and check out the view of the lake. That's the Pangong Lake. According to my information, about this lake, is 30% in our country in India, and the lake goes in that way. The 70% is in China. You can Google it. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry for that, but you can Google it and check the things out and sort out what's the real saying. Yeah, and this is the view. That's very 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 beautiful. Yes, you can see here are some people enjoying. I will zoom out and show you.
Awesome, man.
Yeah, it is. I have a good zoom for this camera. That's what I was showing to Darshan. And yeah, even I have a friend named Darshan, a best friend, and I got a new one, Darshan. Yeah, we got two Darshans. Aur paaji ki haal hai? पाजी अपना नाम बताओ, इंट्रोड्यूस करो.
मोनी शर्मा फ्रॉम फरीदाबाद.
या ये पाजी ने अपनी अपने साथ मुझे बिठा के इधर तक लाया. यार हैट्स ऑफ टू पाजी, सच में मैं बहुत खुश हूँ इतने अच्छे लोग मुझे मिले यहाँ पे. एंड वी आर रियली हैप्पी. इवन निशिकांत इज ऑल्सो फीलिंग वेल नाउ. वी विल बिकम फ्रेश विद इन हाफ एन आवर. वी विल क्लिक द पिक्चर्स एंड वी विल गो बैक. एंड टूडेज प्लान इज वी हैव टू गो बैक फॉर ट्रैवल फॉर 4.5 आवर्स टिल कारू. And from Karu, we should go to Pang. It will take 10 hours for us to reach there. So let's hope the journey will be fine, and everyone will be in good condition. But all are healthy guys, so there is no issue. हमारी तबीयत ख़राब हो जाती कभी कभी, क्या करें, होता है कभी कभी. अभी क्या बोल सकते हैं. और सब यहाँ पे खड़े मस्त व्यू का मज़ा ले रहे, आनंद ही आनंद उठा रहे. So meet one of our friend. Who is just 19. Yeah, he's also riding bike with us in this Ladakh area. What's your name?
Himanshu.
Himanshu?
Yeah.
Okay, Himanshu. How is your ride?
Very good.
Very good. Are you feeling well?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, he is riding very nice. I have seen him. He is doing well and his health is also very fine and good. So, we are all in total 6 people and 5 bikes. So, that's it.
Of course we keep on going, though everybody know it. The truth about our way, we tied it loose ends up, I'm sorry. Be cool, go on and fake it. We still know we will break it. We make the same mistakes we always made, and now let's face it.
The truth about the way we tied it.